Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So right now we were currently right here at Smart and Final. We're going to this store, buy it, Dollar Mart, something like that. We're gonna go look at the makeup and just, you know, so we could do a video because we're bored. So, and we have the two babies right here. So the store is right there, as you guys can see, Dollar Mart. It's by Fiesta Auto Insurance. Yeah. Back to my friend's house.
Hi. Hi,
Avery's right there. She's too heavy to be carrying. Destiny. So we're back. We're gonna be showing you guys what we got at the store. So I got these lashes. Supposedly they're 100% human hair. Supposedly. They were $2. It was cheap. So, yeah. So let me see what I got. ¿Cómo se llama? Oh, a brown pencil. That's Briseida. And I got this one too.
Some,
what is
super
it?
Lash.
Super lash.
It's from La Marca.
Apple, that?
Yeah.
By Apple. And I got them. This one's like gel, you know?
Yeah, this
one. Or no sé.
This one's like clear. It's clear. Like clear mascara. And this one's the black
one.
Mascara.
And this one is lip gloss.
And she got lip gloss for her custy lips.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
So yeah, guys.
That's how you got?
Yeah.
So that's how. So that's all we got at Dollar Mart. So we took Gael.
We took my brother.
We took her little brother and her sister and
our babies.
And the two babies and the freaking, what was he, like an Arabiano or what?
Yeah.
He was getting mad at us, y'all, because I mean they're kids, you know, they're like everywhere. But yeah, so we had like, hurry up. Dude, she's gonna do her own makeup and I'm gonna do my own makeup.
Oh, 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 So yeah, and we're trying to sleep the baby because it's so hard to do like a lot of stuff when they're awake, especially like makeup, because they want to be grabbing everything. So we'll get back with you guys when we're done.
Don't forget to subscribe and give it a like. Yeah, don't forget. Nah.
I already know everything.
So we started again. Are you trying for another baby? As now, I am not trying for another baby until me and my boyfriend live on our own, or we are married, one of the two.
And well, I'm already pregnant. I'm already 6 months pregnant. So yeah.
And she's married. Yeah.
So yeah.
What age did you lose your virginity? 14?
Yeah, 14 también.
What is your daughter's ethnicity? My daughter is Mexican American.
Yeah, también Mexican and American.
Would you support if your daughter became lesbian? Well, I feel like I would, just because she's my daughter and I'd support her through anything. We'll see, like, you know, later on if it happens or not.
Yeah, también igual.
Yeah, cause I mean, like,
you're, I think I would.
Yeah,
cause my daughter.
Yeah. She's our kids. What was the reaction when you found out Destiny was pregnant? So this is a question for me. When I found out Destiny was pregnant,
like,
it didn't surprise me, but I didn't believe it because she had told me that she couldn't like get pregnant because you're yes, she had told me that she couldn't get pregnant, so I didn't really believe her, but it didn't really shock me because she had been trying to get pregnant for like before, huh?
Yeah, for a long time.
So yeah. So I didn't really like get in shock, or like it didn't really surprise me. I just couldn't believe her because
I told her when like cuando ella se alivió. Yeah. Remember in the hospital.
Yeah.
When I went to go visit you.
Yeah. So this other question.
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, so someone asked, would you consider putting Avery and Pagans? So I searched it up and it said like something of like a contest, a beauty contest or something like that. I don't know. Like I would like her to be in dance or like, I don't know, like in just something like, you know, like something where she could compete against others. Like in sports or, you know, something like that. Like I would like her to be active.
Oh, from Jasmine.
Yeah. So one of our friends put, it's not really a question, but I'm still gonna say it anyway. She put, I miss both of you guys, but whenever I go, I don't have time to visit you.
Girl, so, we miss you guys. We miss you too.
So. Yeah, we miss you too. You already know who you are. But when you come, whenever you have time, just hit us up and
we could hang out.
Yeah, so we could all hang out and, you know, catch up.
Yes, girl.
At what age did you get pregnant? So I got pregnant at 14 and had my baby at 15.
Me, I got pregnant at 15 and then I threw in baby when I was 16.
Yeah.
So yeah.
What was the hardest part of pregnancy? The hardest part for me was like the sickness, like the morning sickness, and then I also had like sickness when I would eat, I would like throw up the food or like, you know, so I couldn't really eat much, but like fruit and like, I don't know, just like light stuff.
Same. I would have like, well, I would just feel like dizzy and depressed. So yeah.
Yeah. What grade are you? And also, you and Avery are cute. I am in 11th grade, but I am technically a senior because I'm graduating early, or like I'm trying to at least, because Avery's already one and she's gonna be turning two next year. So the daycare where she's going, they only take care of them up to their until their 18 months. So I'm trying to graduate as soon as possible because I don't really want her to be going from daycare to daycare because Well, I just don't really want her to be around a lot of kids, cause she's still like small, and usually in daycares, like, it's not like, it's not the best, cause I mean there's always like sick babies around your kids and it just sucks. So I'm just trying to finish school as fast as I can. And what grade are you
in? I'm in 11th grade.
She's a junior. She's in my grade. Well, we're technically in the same grade, but I am in 12th just because I'm graduating early. So let's answer the juicy ones. So did the condom rip? No, the condom did not rip. So like, we were just not using protection. So yeah.
Yes.
Tips for sex.
You.
My tip for sex is don't have sex, okay? If you're young, don't have sex.
Yes, girl.
Is your baby daddy good in bed?
Okay.
Of course.
Yeah.
Why do you think I got pregnant? Nah, don't have sex. Because then you get pregnant and you have a baby and
you're gonna regret it.
Nah, I don't. Yeah, some people they get pregnant and they do abortions and all that, and that's not right. Yeah. Like, so if you're gonna be having sex without a condom, just know the risks and you know don't do it.
Never abort.
Yeah, baby does not have like a fault in anything, so think about your decisions before you make them. Mm-hmm. So that's gonna be it for this Q&A. That's all you guys asked us, so we'll see when we do another updated one.
Oh, we're gonna do food.
Yeah, and we're gonna be cooking some food right now, so if you guys wanna see that, just keep watching.
Y'all, so we are currently cooking.
So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys want to see more of my friend, let me know down in the comment area. And make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys on my next video. Bye, guys.